Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on the homeworld of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
That's the Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
The satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all.
Yeah. Get yourself an injection, Dave.
Contact Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
This guy's a piece of work.
Find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Yes. Evacuation will occur in the order they have scheduled. Until then, you will obey the Empire's instructions. Those who attempt to interfere with the Imperial evacuation will face immediate punishment.
Assess Sector 2B security.
This mission is so successful. What it needs to do.
Yes, sir.
The storm is too much. What do we do?
I don't think there's anything we can do. Not at these winds.
I guess we just have to wait.
Special forces,
troopers in harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader's School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Ida. Like me.
Now she's calling it a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the Admiral's orders.
Don't forget the chain of command, Agent.
Go ahead, Commander.
It is about time. Hide in Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go now. Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! This is not our mission.
Why did the Empire care if we save a few extra civilians? This isn't preventing us from completing our mission.
Don't you!
I am your commander. Stand down.
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Please don't do this.
The
Just
Empire's
this.
Job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Your orders.
Yes.
Then I have my...
Lower your weapon.
Divine swiftly the death of you. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you.
Blast it! Open fire! There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. Blast it! Open fire! Space. It's our only chance.
You heard your father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial crews anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Oh.
been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Droid, slice that.
Enemy, heavy weapons ahead!
Fuck! The entirety of Operation Syndicate.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead. Participate
in it. Heck.
Looking for enemies.
Piss.
Ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
They won't get past this walker.
Wait. Let it pass.
Oopsie. I killed it myself. I killed it myself again. Fuck.
Go for the stun.
Ow. Fucking crap, I am on 3 health.
Scan the area.
Heavy ahead.
Oh.
threat analysis.
There's the walker.
The cannon's strong enough to punch through the anti-air.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector. Show me a scan. Scan ahead.
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted.
Fire! Under attack!
Need to disable.
Enemy spotted.
There's the walker.
The cannon's strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo lasers.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
That was some excellent ragdolling there.
dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus.
Show me threats.
just trying to get an angle in the game. He's like, no! Stop leaving!
They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the Corvus. I'll fly us out of here.
In the area.
Okay, well, I hope you reported as well.
Admiral Versio. Agent Husk reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.